morning, Tagai Thai. Oh, dang. Hold up. That's better. All done up. Morning.
Morning.
You know when you're in the province, when you can hear those chooks. You hear that? Right here. That's where the Ta'ao volcano, it's active. And we're gonna check it out. Exhausted, because look what I have to climb. This is some workout, an incline workout.
Oh, this is a palenque?
I fully thought this was a school. It's a palenque.
It's not a king fruit, is it?
Jackfruit.
Oh, jackfruit.
Quick out of the school zone, palenque. What is this called, Tito Jimmy?
Market.
Market?
Yeah.
Like any specific name of the market?
Tolentino.
Tolentino palenque?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is all catch locally from the Ta'ao Lake. I didn't think there's fish growing around there since, you know, it's an active volcano. I heard there's still sulfur coming out of that thing. Surprisingly, there's fish. Keep the flies away.
Ooh, puppy.
On the way to Ta'ao, we're catching a dinghy.
Hmm?
We're gonna catch a dinghy.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have to fill up form to cross the water.
You know how to spell my name, right?
Bye!
There's limits on how many people can get into the dinghy. So, Mari had to stay behind. Want Starbucks? Don't worry about Starbucks.
You got
it. It's Ta'ao Bucks. We're trying to decide whether we're gonna climb the Ta'ao volcano. I seen the horse, man. They're all like skinny and I don't even think they can carry me. First hike with my old men. We had to go like across another country just to get a hike with this guy. Right? Oh, wait. I'm not using my big camera. I'm just using my GoPro. It's pretty heavy to carry around. Made it.
You made it.
Made it, Dad.
This is Taal. This is the, you know,
the Taal volcano. That's what it's called, right?
Yeah.
And which one's the lake?
I'm gonna go to the lookout, see what's the fuss about. Everyone seems to be going up there, so let's check it out. Check that out. Oh man, so tired. I can't lift. Can't carry this up with one hand anymore. Not looking forward going back down.
I'm gonna attempt to fly my drone around here. A bit worried. I keep getting magnetic interference.